Hello, Chris Green here with the Flood Insurance Guru. Today we're comparing disaster assistance with disaster loan programs like the SBA program. You know, what's the difference? Well, there's some big differences, and you want to know these before you go and take this money from them. You want to know what the conditions are. Let's talk about the disaster assistance, which is through FEMA. This is considered a grant program, which means it does not have to be repaid. However, let's talk about SBA, which is a loan program. That does have to be repaid. Now, it usually does have a pretty low interest rate, and it could go up all the way up 30 years, but it does have to be repaid. These are some things you really want to think about after a flood. Do you have enough damage to take on a loan or to file for disaster assistance? And understanding the difference of, does it have to be repaid? Doesn't. What if you go and resell the house? Are you still repaying back that loan? So these are just some things you want to think about when it comes to disaster assistance and grants. So if you've got questions about, you know, what is the difference? Which one might be right for me? Please reach out to us. FloodInsuranceGuru.com. You can go to our YouTube and our Facebook channels where we do our daily flood education videos. You can also give us a call, 205-451-4294. Remember, we have an educational background in flood mitigation, so we can help you understand your flood risks, your flood insurance, and mitigating your property long term. Thank you.